Say, you
listen, children. There's a slight problem with Jeremy. Would you know where he is?
No, sir.
Don't you think he's acting a bit strange lately? There are days when he's not himself.
Think so? Well, we haven't noticed anything.
I guess I'm worrying about nothing. You're teens, after all, and it's normal to have an identity crisis at your age. See you later.
Hey, kids. I really don't have time to talk. I have to get to the gym and prepare my dance class for the sixth graders.
You're teaching them this, huh?
No. Unfortunately, disco is not part of the program. We do classical dance. Did you know that I was a star dancer in my youth?
Really?
Yeah. But I'd rather not talk about it. I have to go.
What great weather. Come on, girls. Wanna hit the pool? Go well, Mr. Stoker. Having fun? It's recess.
Sure thing, ma'am.
Quite right. But if I were you, I'd spend more time working. I marked your last test, and it wasn't exactly brilliant.
This is ridiculous. The super calculator still hasn't finished decoding the coordinates of the main tower and the ice replica.
Don't worry about it. Didn't you say we could use the coordinates of the main tower and the desert replica?
Yes. Go and destroy that tower. That should get rid of the replica and let Xana cool his heels for a while. When you get back, I hope that the decoding will be done and we can get back to looking for a million.
We're off!
Virtualization. What on earth is that?
Oh no, it's William.
Watch your back.
Release.
Don't waste time. We have to implement the new code in the main tower in a hurry.
Okay, we're hurrying.
Thank you.
Huh? Do you see the column of light over there? That's a virtual memory leak. If you get too near leaks like that, you'll damage your digital envelope and your life points will leak out. Got it. We'll be careful.
That's the tower right in front of us.
Well, well, look who's back.
Yeah. I expect William has come to prevent you from destroying the replica. Watch out for him.
Never a moment's peace.
Destroying the replica has hit our old pound now, real hard.
Yeah, either that, or we've upset him a bit more.
Come on, don't be a spoil sport.
Jeremy, were you able to analyze the energy mass that was released from the tower study?
No, and I don't trust it. I'll take a closer look.
Oh, no, you don't. No working this evening. You're coming with us to celebrate. We're going to see Paco, the king of